cell metabolism is that it inhibits what's called glucose oxidation. And this is the main thing because it's the director of all your systems. So if we eat unsaturated fats, it pushes our body towards using fats for energy instead of glucose. And our body's main source of energy is glucose.
Yeah.
That's what our cells need. That's what your brain needs.